The stars of Spanish football giants Barcelona arrived in Morocco on Saturday to the sound of hundreds of screaming fans. The Spanish side take on one of Morocco's biggest clubs, Casablanca's Raja FC, in a pre-season friendly later on Saturday in the Tangiers stadium. Situated just across the Straits of Gibraltar from Spain, many in the port city speak Spanish and support sides in the Spanish league. The match will be Barcelona's second under new coach Tito Villanova.